Okay, so before I start this video, I just want to let you guys know that I did start up my own Discord server. It's been up and running for a very, really, really, really long time now. I feel like it hasn't been getting, like, enough attention from you guys. If you guys don't really care about it, I guess so. Because there's only, like, a certain amount of Discord servers that you guys could join. And I figure, like, you guys probably want to join mine because it's, like, boring. But I do want to let you guys know that I will be doing giveaways in there starting up real soon. So if you guys are interested in that, make sure you guys go join my Discord server. Link will be in the description down below. And, yeah, let's get straight into the video. In today's video, I'm going to be reacting to this new Chainsaw Man game that's in the making. This is only 13 days of development, and like I actually did react to this myself beforehand of me like making this video, so I apologize for that one. But this just shows like what anybody can really make. Like, if you guys like have something like you're dreaming for, you guys can do it no matter what. This is 13 days, and like this is absolutely insane for 13 days of development. Not gonna lie, because I saw the other developers try and do stuff for like 13 days, came out nothing like this. But anyways, let's get straight into it. First guy we know, same thing. And they're denji. Hey, I think there's an ammo right there. Little blood spike or sickle. Like a little miss right there. Oh yeah, look at the ground that's like too. Little pound and smash right there. There's Makio. Oh yeah, this is that one girl. This is only 13 days of development. That's just crazy, bro. For the amount of progress that it seems like they have done. And I think like they aren't like new developers either, so. But still. I'm probably gonna see me from first kill for the enemy coming. Oh yeah, I got this coming. And the little lock on system. And here we have it. Let's see, Corey Genshin. Let me go back. Now, I will watch it again, but I don't feel like doing that. So, without further ado, I'm going to end this video. If you guys enjoyed it, please make sure to like and subscribe, comment down below for more videos. And yeah, I'll see you guys inside the next one. Have an amazing day.